Hi Kells, you alright? Just successfully been into the Wyver building. I've had a little look around there, so picking up on quite a bit of stuff. So hopefully February, March time we can get back in there. So I've had a little pre-look around. So, again, obviously I couldn't do any recording in there because it wasn't allowed. So, I've just been drawn to this church. We'll be making my way over back home in a bit. So I've just been looking at the signatures. The Queen visited here in 2011, so I've just been looking at that as well, signed book. So definitely be going back in there. Yeah, so look forward to getting back into the Wyver building in a few months' time. When I left home this morning, it was really foggy, so I did want to go up to the top. Yes, it is Claire. I've also been told why I've been drawn over here today as well, so we'll have stuff to do from here, which I'll sort out. Yeah, we had freezing fog when I left home this morning. Picked up on a lady in the Wyver building, very wrinkled hair, quite powerful links again with St George's Hall, the Titanic building, a large gentleman inside, walks with his hands behind his back. We'll sign off here and get myself home and chill out for the rest of the day. bear with me on the sun streaming through. I did get one picture while I was inside, I'll put that up on the page as well. Back in there again. Right, I'm going to sign off and I'll catch up with you later.